mission of the distributed library is to be able to help our students, faculty, and staff provide the best patient care possible. If that's providing the best access to resources, if that's in terms of instruction, research support, whatever we can do to aid in that mission. I work with faculty members, and a lot of the instruction that I design for them and work with them to build for their courses tends to be e-learning based. My name is Saad Bloss, and I work for the distributed e-library at Weill Cornell Medicine, Qatar. So if you go into our reading room, the first thing you may notice is that there's not as many books as you expect. And the reason for that is because the vast majority of our books and journals that we provide to students, faculty, and staff are online. We're providing instruction to the students in a lot of different places. We go into the classrooms, but we also go into the hospitals as well. So basically wherever our faculty, staff, and students go, we go there as well. Anybody in the community can come and use our resources, but a lot of our resources are aimed at providing either instruction or research assistance to the community within Weill Cornell. We want to work with people to show them how to use our resources, how to use information better to accomplish their goals. On top of that, we want to be able to kind of contribute to what they're doing as well. The major goals for the distributed library is really to kind of move beyond the idea of that the library just provides access to resources, and that we're a partner in the creation of new knowledge and information as well.